Prisoner of Your Eyes from Dio, an excellent song off the Judas Priest Screaming for Vengeance reissue. My name is Sean Morrison. That's right, it's on the 2001 Screaming for Vengeance reissue. The song was meant for... Actually, the song was written during the sessions when they were recording for Turbo. So if the song sounds like more like it belongs on the album Turbo, there's your answer. Like the song a lot. Don't forget to subscribe to the Sean Morrison YouTube channel if you haven't yet. If you're already subscribed, thank you very much for your continued support. The comments you leave every day, they're greatly appreciated. If you watch Mr. Morrison's videos without subscribing, your support's also greatly appreciated too. But if you click on the subscribe button, you will then know when Mr. Morrison has new videos coming out. You will also help the Sean Morrison YouTube channel by subscribing. So here we are with Judas Priest, Prisoner of Your Eyes. Do you like the song or do you not like the song? Even though it is a great song, why it was released on a reissue for Screaming for Vengeance, there's one thing. I think that it would fit better on a reissue for Turbo, since it was recorded during the sessions of Turbo. So give Prisoner of Your Eyes from Judas Priest a listen if you haven't heard it yet. Listen to it. What do you think about it? Shame, shame, shame.